think he'll make it in time? Do you think?
I don't know.
There's a 2 o'clock departure. There's a 2:20, which is special just for the runners.
Yeah. Oh, there's a local at this end, this train here.
Yeah.
It looks like Spitfire. Uh-huh. That one. Or is it? No, it's the other one. I think the blue one came to the local. I can see another little diesel in your shed. So this one's a 262, I believe. Well, looks like. Mark. That one's called Mark. I wonder why it's going on shed. I would have thought it'd be turned, but surely. Unless it's not being used anymore.
The fast ones will be there in time for this. Coming back.
Oh. That train just went, by the way. Apparently apparently that's the one that bring back the runners or something. That's what I heard somebody say.
Oh, 220 is special. Unless they have more. I should have just...
Yeah, they do. Yeah.
Thank you. corner for none. Yeah. That's how you watch it.
Oh. Look, that's the one that used to be Toby behind it. They had a little Toby they did. So, yeah. Off it goes back. Bring down a couple for the... We're racing the little diesel.
You're
going to have nothing left. Why don't you wait till we
have
that in the middle? And then we'll do it.
He's going
to grab that point. Huh? That point he's going again. It's the other one. Way. That was a hopper. That looks like a bit like one of the coaches from Wroxham.
Yeah, it's way bigger.
Yeah. Yeah. Quite American hooter sounds like. Yeah. Yeah. Well, there's quite a few passes. Thank you. There's a station here. There's a somebody on the back of a dog. Oh, Labrador. Okay, so on a trip. Oh dear. But even worse if they're stinging nettle for air. Yeah. Yeah. Well, they probably wouldn't have room. With the foot bath, I imagine, that's why. No. Yeah, we're gonna go through, I imagine. I think there's at least two or three passengers in there around here. Here we go. lying down again?
Crossing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Drinks ahead. It's ahead. The sign. Yeah, there's a thing with drinks. So there's three trains running. That went to Romney Heights. Yeah, good. Because obviously they allow double ends to fit in the 12. Yeah. Thank you. I can see. Yeah, 5 mile an hour speed limits. Stop awaiting instructions, it says. Another loop. It's on island platform this time. Somebody fun. That would be a nice place for them. Once we're going over a circle. Yeah. Yeah. We're going another bridge. Oh! Oh yeah, I can see the other train that's in the other platform. It's a gorgeous thing. Guessing it moved. We're here? The turntable. Interesting. Yeah, it's quite shiny, yeah. I wonder if that's one that used to be Annie or Clarabel. So remember they used to have Annie and Clarabel, okay. Yeah. It'd be interesting to see if their Annie and Clarabel coaches are still around. If I remember that.
we've got people in there.
We're going that way, so we are going into the other part.
Thank you.